In this video, we are going to solve Turing machine for language a raised to n, b raised to n. We can consider the value of n is greater than or equal to 0. So here the number of a's in the string should match to number of b's. So these inputs will now be placed on our tape. Suppose this is our tape. This input is placed on our tape. We'll read a. For every corresponding A, we should be able to read a B from right. Then A corresponding B. Then A corresponding B. This works very similar to that of palindrome example, which we have seen in last video. But the only difference is in palindrome, for A we used to check A and for B we used to check B. But here for every A, equivalent A, we are going to check a B on right hand side. Again, we are going to convert these A's and B's to blank as and when we are going to process, in the same way as we did in case of palindrome example. So first this A will be converted to blank, move right, keep all A's and B's as it is until you find a blank, come back, convert this B to blank, keep all A's and B's as it is until you find a blank, move right, convert A to blank, keep all A's and B's as it is until you find a blank, come back, make B to blank. Keep all A's and B's as it is until you find a blank. Move right, convert A to blank. Keep all A's and B's as it is until you find a blank. Come back, make B to blank. Come back, go right. Now no more A is found, blank is found. You can enter into accepting state, that is HA. How we'll draw a diagram for this one? Initially we are in Q0. Blank will process and move right. Then we'll convert A to blank and move right. We'll keep all A's as it is and move right. Keep all B's as it is and move right. Until we find a blank. The moment we find a blank, keep blank as it is and come to left. Now here the symbol that we encounter compulsory has to be a B. So this B will convert to blank and move to left. Keep all A's and B's as it is and come to left until we find a blank. Once we find a blank, again we have to go right and continue the same process. And continue the same process. Now if no more symbols are remaining, we can remain stationary and enter into accepting state, that is